Hey guys, happy Monday. It's December the 6th, I think. Yes. And I am here at the post office getting ready to go drop off all my packages. I was really lazy last week and I didn't ship. I shipped on Thursday. I don't know, but I have a lot of packages. I think Wednesday was the last day I shipped. So Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and today. So I know you really, really, really need to be shipping like every day right now, but I just couldn't pull it together. I probably could have done it on Saturday, but you know, our post office closes at like 12 or something. So I just ran out of time. But anyway, I am here dropping off and yeah. I went shopping this morning. I got so much good stuff. I'm excited. I have some YouTube videos that I need to film and I need to upload last week's YouTube, which I also should have done this weekend, but it was just a lazy weekend for us. Like we like worked really hard for like half the day and then the rest of the day we just kind of like lounged around because usually we're traveling on the weekends, so this whole month of December until Christmas anyway, we have travel free. So we're just kind of taking advantage and taking it easy. So anyway, I'm gonna go in and I'll see you later. All right, so I got an IKEA bag full. I got my Hulken bag that's full. There's like a ton of little boxes and then these. So yeah, it's a ton of stuff going out today. It's Tuesday. How are you guys? Lennox and I are going to the post office and I just wanted to share a little bit of my day, how I spend my days this last few weeks. Lennox, what were you just doing? What were we doing?
Just at home.
Now, what were we doing just now in the car? What were you asking me? Letters. What letter did you, what did you ask me about Trader Joe's?
T.
You asked me what letter it starts with?
Yeah.
Can you do another one? How about Joe's?
T.
Joe's.
T.
Joe starts with T? No. That's not the right one either.
It is a tricky one.
What's your mommy's name start with?
Jay.
Julie. Joe. How about what does blanket start with?
D.
Good job. What about, how about, oh my gosh.
How about tooty?
What does toot start with?
Two.
No, that's not a letter. That's a number. Toot. Toot.
T.
So all day long, she comes up and she'll be like, hey, I just figured something out. B is for bacon. Or S is for salad or something. And she does it all day long. And if she's not telling me what she's figured out, she's asking me what things start with. So it's just been a fun few weeks.
Yeah.
So we're going to the post office, doing some other errands. But anyway, just thought I'd share. Happy Wednesday, December 8th, I think. Lennox and I are getting ready to go. We got a new eyeshadow palette, so she had me do her makeup this morning.
She got some.
She wanted rainbow, you know. So I did what I could. Anyway, we're going to go to Style Encore and sell them some stuff. This Vera Bradley rolling luggage that I got at the Benz. Lily Pulitzer. Chico's. Just some plus size stuff. And yeah, so we're going to go do that. And then I'll let you know how much they buy. See you later. Okay, so we just got out of there. They took 21 items. Not the Vera Bradley bag. I wasn't sure if they'd take it since it's luggage. It's not really that kind of thing. I can't really tell what they didn't take. But anyway, gave me $143.19. Hey guys, I'm just working on getting some cross listing done. I'm working on getting all my kids listings from Kidizen, where I had them solely before only on Kidizen. I'm moving them all over to Poshmark. Kids stuff is moving like crazy for me on Poshmark, so yep. And I'm just watching Kathy and Chris and cross listing, so nothing too exciting, but I use lists perfectly to do this. I like using lists perfectly because there's no limit on how many listings I can cross list. And right now, with just trying to get everything moved over to Kids, and I have like 500 that I need to move over. And yeah, so that's a lot of work, but I'm doing it. I've got like, I think I've moved over like 125 so far, so still plenty to go, but I'll get there. Okay, so I just checked and I've been listening for 24 minutes, and I cross-listed 14 items. I'm not like going at this super fast because I don't really, like, I'm just sitting here watching TV. It's late. Baby's asleep. Just sitting here just kind of doing my thing. So, yeah, I think 24 minutes for 14 listings to cross list. I mean, I'm not, like I said, I'm not fast, but, you know, it's working. Hey, guys. It's Sunday, December the 12th, and I am off to By the Pound. I'm going to go check out the outlet, see what's going on there. And yeah, so I will hopefully film some thrifting while I'm in there. Show you guys what I find. Bye.